Well, she was an Indiana All-Star back in 2012 after a stellar career at Snider. Now, after two successful seasons at her alma mater, Akilah Sims is heading back to the college game. Sims accepting a job on a D-1 coaching staff. More details to be announced in the future for sure. At Snider, her team's going 33-12. Sims is a player, suited up at IUPUI, then played professionally overseas. She was on staff with the Mastodons before taking over for the Panthers.